What's up, everybody? Brian BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2018 Topps Archives Baseball 5-box break number 3. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. There is another auction ending tomorrow night. There you go. We got to get half out of here, so I'm going to cut open the box, roll the dice, and the remaining half will be for break number 4, which, like I just mentioned, is on eBay, ending tomorrow night, breaking tomorrow night. There will be a recap at the end of this if you don't want to stick around and watch the whole thing. One, two, three, we'll do this stack. Four, five, six, and we'll do this stack. It's a three. Shiny. Can't see. Four, 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 four. $380. Yikes. Did you win it? And get all the cards out of the packs, and then we'll run through them all. Do our recap at the end of notables. I think traditionally it is. Fridays, however, are not good. Nice cat. I didn't know you were a cat guy. Get it? You got that for $35? Yeah. It's after this. Unless we get through this really fast, the prism filler fills, and we'll do prism and then hoops. Hoops is better than Archives. But Archives is faster. So. Last night's hoops break would prove me wrong. First couple breaks we did of Archives have been pretty bad. Jimmy Butler's a bitch. Not doing a lot of favors for himself. I don't know too many players that want him in the clubhouse after talking shit about his teammates like that. I mean, what's he supposed to say? Trust me, guys, I won't do that to you. Even if I get disgruntled at the end of my contract, I won't throw you under the bus in front of the whole world. Please let me come play with you for a lot of money. I didn't even know. I don't know what he said. What I do know is if he was my teammate, whether he was leaving or staying, and he did that, he'd have a really rough time getting out of the locker room. How about busts? A guy that was supposed to be hot turned out to be a bust. And you're still holding on to him. How about that for a post your card category? What's yours, Chris? Man, how good is James Conner? How about Adrian Peterson today, huh? Okay, here we go. All card ship. Jordan Zimmerman to 99. First auto is Kevin Apier for the Royals. Ah, I pulled the patch version of that card. That's nice. You still have that? Jackson. Wendy Pep. Excuse me. Pep. She got me all choked up. Wendy Peppercorn. Duke Snyder Purple to 175. Troy Percival, Angels. That one is numbered to 99. Kind of like the coming attraction card. I'm not sure why. We can do Prism tonight. We got to fill that filler. Six left. Top spot wins a box of Prism. Willie Wilson for the Royals. No, the auctions are on eBay. Johnny Bench, purple, to 175. Mookie going yard. Mike Stanton, New York, Yankees. Just start with the Yankees. Corey Knebel. Ichiro. What is the draw of archives? Rob Nen. Nothing for me. Ooh, nice. Dave Winfield. Padres. M. Necht. Owns the 99. Our rookie history auto out of the first case was Bo Jackson. Andrew Photo, you were right about that guy that you picked up yesterday out of this stuff. Who was it? Osmus? He did hit. Cepeda, Cardinals, to 99. Seriously, dude. Baseball statistician Bill James. I'll have to randomize that one to the group. James Winston? Yeah, not good, dude. Not good. Oh. To 50. Derek Jeter. Hector Lopez for the Yankees. Not numbered. Don Kessinger, Cubs, to 25. Ozzy Albies to 175. LK line. Don Mattingly. Blake Snell to 25. Let's recap it. There were no Sandlot autos. And that's your Sandlot lot. Numbered cards. Purple Ozzy Albies to 175. Blake Snell to 25. Orlando Cepeda Silver to 99. Derek Jeter to 50. Corey Neville, purple. Johnny Bench, purple. Duke Snyder, purple. Purple's to 175. And Jordan Zimmerman to 99. Our autographs, Hector Lopez, Don Kessinger to 25. Dave Winfield to 99, Rob Nen, Mike Stanton, Troy Percival, Willie Wilson, Kevin Apier, and Bill James, which is a statistician. So we'll random that amongst everyone. All right, here you go. We'll go three times. Whoever's on top gets this Bill James auto. Good luck. One, two, and three. Going to box card breakers. And that is it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. Hopefully we'll see you again soon.